Hey everybody, this is Crazy Roy on YouTube.com. So, oh shit, so thanks to Exclusive Energy, thank you, it means a lot to me, I really appreciate it. YouTubers need to manipulate 18 years old adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. The links will be down below in the description box. So here we go. Raise, Phantom Freeze, energy drink. 18 years old and adults only. RNZE, Rigid Caffeine, Sherman Raptor, Cushion, Zero Calories. So, refresh or raise, F for focus, a powerful N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C blend featuring same dose alpha A-L-P-J-G-P-C delivering crystalline focus and mental clarity without the crash, liner for flow, R for recovery, fortitude with R-E-S-T-O-R-A-T-I-V branch chain A-M-I-N-O acids B-C-A-A-S raise support physical and mental recovery E for energy charge with time release caffeine raise deliver and then say no crash burst of energy ever tangle with three bulls. That's for stamina. Contain a mixture of R-E-V-I-T-A-L-I-Z-I-N-G. Nutrients for your body and mind. Raise. Unleash your second, third, and fourth one. H. For hydration. Pack with R-E-P-L-E-I-S-H-I-N-G. Electrolytes. For rapid hydration. Raise is the most refreshing energy drink on the planet. The greater aid, zero sugar, zero calories, zero artificial dyes, wind-free raise. Home Florida, Herb Sports. For everything, sodium 15 mg, 1%, potassium 55 mg, 2%, electrolytes, BCAAMINOS, crash, zero sugar. Let's do it. Be like Monster Ultra. Monster Ultra. Zero in the white one. Rocks are per zero. Silver Eyes. It's good. I guess it could be like. I don't know. It could be like. C4 Ultimate Art. It's no Conan. Like, you know, the raid, R-A-Z-E, Paul, 50th anniversary of the moon landing. But that's good, so I guess pick a report, man. Let's go with weather, bug, weather report, weather bug, on my iPhone 4. Rage, bitch! 4 on my. Let's do it. 63, feel like 63, clear. What the hell? UV4 yellow moderate. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen green 3 low medium. Predominant pollen ragweed grass. Today's conditions based on past pollen counts and expected weather condition pollen levels for Tuesday will be on the increase, but will still remain in a low range. The cause of rising pollen level is drier air. The increase of this magnitude could make it more difficult for those with allergies. So observation, dew point 43 degrees, humidity 50%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:56 in the morning, sunset 6:26 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOUS, the 10 days. October 8th through October 17th tonight, 47 clear. Wednesday, high 76, low 59, sunny. Thursday, high 82, low 66, mostly cloudy. Friday will be high 70, low 37, 60% chance of storm. So, Friday and day, rainy showers and sunstorms likely. Highs in the mid-70s, temperatures falling into the mid-60s, and afternoon chance of precipitation, 60%. So, 50% chance Friday night for rain. So, Saturday will be high 59, low 41, mostly sunny. Sunday will be high 68, low 42, mostly sunny. Next Monday will be high 67, low 49, mostly sunny. Oh, it'd be Monday then. But next Tuesday, high 66, low 45, partly sunny. Next Wednesday, high 62, low 42, partly cloudy. Then we're gonna go next. Next Wednesday, high 60, low 42, partly cloudy. To next Thursday, high 62, low 46, partly cloudy. So YouTubers and YouTube one, leave me a comment down below how it is. Let's go with MSN. Paramore Sam. G-U-Y-G-E-R-T. like half of my budget going to be able to do Bible after 12. Please, I do seriously expect a meal of food. Turkey, AMASSES troops on Santa Bruna. This is one of the places I can see the place because this is one of the screens here. Cold hitting cards. Milton, commanders say it will attack Turkish forces if necessary. Sent 10 months of prison at a college of election scandal. That money. Sorry, Rick. Spinning from me. Thank you. double goobiness. I gotta watch John Wick. I guess that'd be good for Halloween. Cause I have not even seen it. What the fuck? What's going on? Probably need to be checking them out. Quick. YouTube 1, 3 things you need to do. Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe, click notification bell. Answer Phil, because he does a good job talking about BREXIT. So, BREXIT. News, UK government said BREXIT deal is ESSENTIALY impossible. BREXIT deal is ESSENTIALY impossible, Johnson said. If European Union sends by trade demands, the pound is tanking on UK reports that a BREXIT deal is impossible. Courage of the BREXIT. Poor Johnson plays it. Shameless game in ERKEL. Poor Johnson deal has Clyden. COLIDED with Robbie, so what now? ECUADOR plus the rest government. DEPA. RTS, Apple, and Deep Environment and Anonymous. And as this girl talked, does a great talking about the Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong leader warns no option rule out if protests continue. Option can be ruled out, says, and that's Carrie Lam. When asked about China intervention, Hong Kong threatened with Chinese military intervention, INTERVENTION, as XI grapples with truth. Hong Kong next. Grandmas Ben reveals CARIELAN Carolyn True Faith LAN Lane Hong Kong can't handle protests without China for now. Vince show face boycott calls after company remove design referring to Hong Kong protests. Hong Kong lines protests show no signs of stopping, some are dissuading this town to leave. It's funny, the mask came from V for the Dead in the movie, then the Anonymous took them up. ANNESACOLAS may not have diplomatic immunity until his death. If an American diplomat claims diplomatic immunity, please UK. That's a fatal crash. There's a teen killed in crash blowing on. This diplomat was called on Trump to INTERVENE. Rural test for Fort Johnson. Who is ANESOCOALES? Elizabeth Johnson. Why do they have diplomatic immunity? You okay? No, gotta go there. What the hell? Oh, yes, ma'am. UNPRE. CEDE the power shutdown coming as wind bring critical fire danger. Map PGNE plan power shut off at Bay Area Northern California. PGNE to cut power to CALISTOGA earlier Wednesday morning for PSPS. Map show neighborhoods impacted by PG&E power shutoff. The latest government cover should be outraged by. Outraged? Yeah. Outraged by outrage. Supreme Court GORSASUCH is unlikely swing vote on LGBT discrimination. Supreme Court takes on case on gay rights discrimination. Here's the news. Supreme Court to vote on abortion and gay rights and its new terms. Supreme Court LGBT discrimination decision hinges on the text of the Civil Rights Act. EDITORIAL. The Supreme Court can and must protect gay and transgender workers. The Supreme Court case on LGBT discrimination shouldn't be a close call. Okay. Elizabeth Warren is now leading the 2020 polls. Manhattan parents, like on MSN, more details of Manhattan parents sentenced to 1 month in prison each for paying $125,000 to Rick Dollars, Macy's, ACT and SAT. That'll probably be exams. RADFORD University student LUISA concerns in roommate's murder say she did cocaine with the devil. Great. Sinister says he will slow down pace on camping trail after a heart attack. Well, that's something here. If you're planning to travel, don't tip until you enter the 2020 presidential election. That'd be awesome there, Clinton, to be in there, but
I don't know.
Since Hillary Clinton, ADMONISHES, Trump after he urged her to run again. Depending on the trouble with Democrats who are still living his life. U.S. This is something. So U.S. announces visa restriction on China for XINJIANG abuse. China strongly urged U.S. to remove sanctions and stop accusing it of human rights violations. U.S. blacklist 28 Chinese employees. Operations companies over XINJIANG camp. This blacklist is targeting Chinese tech future. This put visa restriction on China officials over abuse of Muslims and XINJIANG. That's the same because you have South Park as a Seville Tower. Talk about South Park and all, you know, China and stuff like that. I don't know if they said they apologize. I don't know if they mean it. And a snowstorm will WALP Central U.S. this week, plunging temperatures as much as 60 degrees in one day. Quite early winter storms are D-I-S-A-S-T-R-O-U-S, the farmers. Snowstorm targets moon planes ahead of bitter cold for a while. Coastal winds may sink. Temperatures will plunge from 80 degrees to 20 as early snowstorms aim towards the Denver area. Winter storm to impact parts of western Nebraska. Winter storms and then Dakota will attack Alabama. Triple storms to dump MULTIPLE BS1 INPEDE travel on major interstates. Across your mom, family, and life, kind of shot down there. So, nice. Crazy.
This is good.
So my dad came. Now, go for Jack's Cash. She wanted to do her hash brown, did some of her chicken biscuits. So I don't know. So I did Ovaltine, 4-0-1. No more 50-cent paper towel. Two paper towels, $1.98. What the hell? I don't know what was sprinkle with very commercial the paper towels. That'd be good, but you know, all of them be more and more expensive to proportionally on. That's not proportionally, is it? Yes, it is. I'm not gonna chug. Who knows what's out there? I'm gonna go skip to one. I bet she'd be coming back. I bet. Damn you do, damn you don't. Sure, I'll be okay doing that. Right? Pop. I'm not gonna charge it. Charge it. So, PlayStation 3. Well, we get to that. So what? And my dad came. Well, got this nice bread. Yeah, I just... Broths and sausage, bunny bread. Probably shouldn't. Could do that or the pizza. So. Okay, PlayStation 3 college football. Man, this is crazy. She lost, you know, like 7, 8, 9 wins in a row. At the last second. And overtime. Beat North Carolina. Bust mass and all the, you know. So I didn't make it to the ACC championship. It was Miami versus Florida. So Florida State won the ACC championship. The Big 12, 3 yards, revenge redemption. Nebraska already beat Texas A&M Aggies. season, the year, right? Then three arcs we mentioned for redemption. They say in Aggies, Nebraska, and Nebraska did it again. So that's the same, 1 and 2. So 1 be Nebraska, 2 Florida State, and the national championship. SEC championship, Florida. Did they play LSU Tigers? Florida won. Oh, wow, Bobcats, I assume they won the championship. Pac 10 was UCL, okay? Back 10. I mean, Big 10 will be Hawkeyes. So UNLV Rebels won their bowl. You know, everybody, nobody's stick a bowl. 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses were their records. I earned a good bowl number, won 6 games. Take Oregon Ducks and TCU Horned Frogs. That's on their bowl score. Texas, I don't know. Surely Florida, they won their bowl. So who was it, the FedEx Rams bowl? These are really well carved. That's one of the teams. Did they get beat? I don't know. So, I played in Chick-fil-A Bowl. I was thinking back and back. Auburn Tigers. Shoulda lost. I came back. Last second all up. Jeff Robinson, unbelievable. The defense was incredible. 59 Richard interception touchdown. They shoulder with the interception. Lapper maybe interception. Cobb's 90. Not only interception, but you know, the tackles, the sacks, stop the run game. And Nugent, the comeback, you know, kick return, the run back, Hart. That's a perfect or one miss of cupcake, you know, the biggest cupcake, dictionary, phone book, phone booth, kitchen sink, so, you know, just amazing, trying to be, it was awesome, so. So, national championship, close game. 28-38. Nebraska, they've done it. Florida State, you know, back and back, you know. So what? I say 20. Labyrinth, he got a senior, he'd be signed. Hart, fight for him, signed. Nugent, be signed. But the Richard. And he's, you know, signed junior. Ferguson. And Cobb's number 90. Yeah, Haynes. Bowser. He gotta be signed. Wallace. But four main defense. I guess five. Of Haynes, Wallace. Lapper, Richard, and Collins. So we're gonna have a new Goins. It could be signed. New left and right kick returner, and a punt returner, and a linebacker, and a kick. It's like 4 to 5. See of that bottle defense. So, you know, if Jeff, it's all sophomore. Say 95, Jeff Robertson 93, Hollisters, and Quinn will be following the team. Say 92. We rank 20 at St. Five Stars. We play first game, rank number 5. It's Florida, man. Unbelievable. Oh, man. We are at home. Oh, boy. Yikes. That's going to be nuts. There's no question about that. That's gonna be insane. What the hell that was? Jump there. It finishes, folks. Think I'm gonna get that tomorrow? What? Wednesday or Thursday? So finish it. YouTube and YouTube will need to be 18 years old and adult Sony. DVD unrated. So yeah, Wolf Creek 1, 2 indeed. But I know I'm gonna do House of One Size of Corpse, Delphi Rejects, I Get Films, Rob Zombie, Cheryl Zombie, and his Rob Zombie show. So this is Dimension Films. So, J-E-R-R-A-T-T, the movies of performance that destined to go down as one of the great horror films. Heavies. H-E-A-V-I-E-S of the last 20. Here's Quentin, I'll say that. As real as horror gets. I gotta be, you know. Yeah, Tarantino. Probably reads Robert Wright. That's the thing. But then again, Hostile and From Dust. You know. MTD knows too. Not since the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre has horror felt so real. In so this is a great one. YouTube is eating children 18 years old boss on it. Incredible. The TV show looks good. You know, Shudder exclusive 18 years old boss on it. Australian horror movie didn't get any of it too. So this is good. I got the two movies out. This is for everybody. This is for my girlfriend's capture in. That's a blue one. So see about what to do. But House 1-7 of course. Alright. That's the same Wrinkle in the Clowns. It's on the new list now. I want to do that. That worked perfectly. I hope Dev's region work. But we're gonna go here and see. What the fuck? What the hell? Get up. Go right here. What? This is a 5. Yeah, I see that one in my nose. Yikes, get away. What the fuck's going on? Oh, hey, what the hell's going on? So, yeah. It's probably will be like similar to Monster Ultra, to the one. Like that too, if they're ready to get into the bullpen. That's bad. I'm probably gonna put you right in. So, it's beyond TBS because New York can be swept. So, 3 p.m. No, 3:02 p.m. Central. No, sorry, I can't use it. 4:02 p.m. Central. 5:02 p.m. Eastern. 2:02 p.m. Pacific. St. Louis Cardinals versus Braves. Atlanta Braves. In SunTrust Park, Cupboard Lane, Georgia. Jake. F-L-A-H-E-R-T-Y. Mike. F-O-L-T-Y. You did. Then we have the National League. American League. Game 5 over here. 7:37 p.m. Central, 8:37 p.m. Eastern, and 5:37 p.m. Pacific. National Washington versus LA Dodgers. Tug Stadium, Los Angeles, California. Steven Schaubergers, Walker Bill. So, that's really crazy. So, YouTubers, you tell me to comment down below. Let's talk about playoff postseason. What do you think about it? New York Yankees stamp your ticket. Will there be a 5-game? So far, they're looking like a 5-game. So YouTube video, you told me to leave a comment down below. Got breakfast, lunch, dinner, time we eat, drink. You know, the Walmart, you know, your food shopping, where you go and all the above, you know, we do. Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Subscribe, click notification bell. King of food product reviewers. Said the best place shop for groceries in America is Kroger's. I went there once, Mount Vernon, Illinois, to do some Starbucks. So, and I got a big shout out for T-Pix reviews. Subscribe, click notification bell. The king of energy drink reviews on YouTube. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't know about the all these new generations. And exclusive. Yeah. I saw these energy drinks. I was like, shit, man. Look at that. Yeah. He knows his stuff, you know. He does know his stuff. Make sure. Oh, no. What the fuck? Oh, well, this is good. A sweep. No tease. So, YouTubers and gentlemen, if you're 18 years old, the dogs are gonna crack down, bro. Wow. I guess I gotta go. I think I should be fine. I don't know. I'm not in much trouble. Can't see it here, have it. Oh yeah, I gotta change stuff because that poop and all I got that. Part 2 definitely, what, tomorrow night? Alright. Alright. Oh, fuck off.